Hey guys, what's up? This is Michelle Miko Dean, your group fitness instructor here from Atlanta, Georgia. Welcome to my first ever videotaped Turbo Kick class. This is Turbo Kick round 43, and I love this round. It's one of my favorite rounds. The music is good. The choreography is so much fun. And you guys have been asking for me to put up a full Turbo Kick workout. And so here you have it. I finally got the opportunity to get this filmed and uploaded for you. So what I'm gonna do before we get into the workout is I'm just gonna demo some of the more complicated moves so you can know exactly what to do when we get to those sections in class. And the first move that I want to demo for you, you will see in our kick section, and it's basically a march three and a kick, march three, kick. So we'll do that a few times, and then we'll change it to advance, which is a march three, kick, tap, jack, kick, march three, kick, tap, jack, together, kick. If the advance move throws you off, just stick with the basic move of march three, kick. The second move that I want to demo is in our punches and kick section. And basically what it is a step uppercut, too slow. You're going to do a cross, cross, pound, pound. And then you're going to alternate arms. Step uppercut, two quick crosses, pound, pound. This is what it looks like real time. Step uppercut, cross, cross, pound, pound. Then you switch arms, right? Cross, cross, pound, pound. The third and final move that I want to demo is in our finale section, and it's our fourth layer where we touch the floor. And so basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna go right, you're gonna move right and tap right, left, right, and jack. Right, left, right, and jack. So let's get right into the workout.
Round 43.
All right. Let's get ready. Turbo kick round 43. Watch it out. Last two. You ready to reach reach and pull. Reach and pull. Woo. Twos and twos. Pack it up. Pack it up. A nice inner thigh stretch. Hold it low, right side. Woo. Intensifying the stretch. Keep holding. Roll up. March it. Make sure your abs are nice and tight. Single knees, take it up. Hey, hey, take it back. You got it. Two claps. Four. So I am contracting my abs. We got eight knees on the right. Go. Hey. Hey, four. Three. Two claps. Good side. So keep it here or turn it. Four. Three, two, hold it up. Kick it out. Boom. Stretch. Hold it low. Woo. You're ready to reach and pull. Take it up. Reach and pull. So just to reach in the lat pull. To warm up our chest and our upper back. Also our shoulders. You're pulling your triceps too. Woo. Hip flexors. Reach and pull. Pull it. Pull it. Woo. Two and two. Back it up. Back it up. Okay. Hold it long. Left. Halfway long. This is our inner thigh stretch. Pull it up. Alright y'all, let's get ready for our punches section. Turn to the right slightly. Alright, here we go. Put feet high up. There we go. Hey. Here we go. Woo. And four, three, two, step up or cut. You got it. Down and up. Hey. Woo. Use your legs. Same thing. Four, three, two from the top. Put the feet high low. We got 16 counts here. Eight more. Hey. Step up our foot. You got it. And four, three, two from the top. Put the feet high low. Eight counts. Step up. Put the feet high low. Step up first, good. All right, here's our third layer. We got a double jab knee, double, double. Switch. Switch. Hey. Four more. Woo. Here's our last two. We're gonna start from the top, all the layers. Step up first, cut. Hey, hey. Double, double. Woo. Two more. Fourth layer is a split. Give up. Hey. Woo. So the twist is the lunge. So get nice and low. And your lunge. From the top, put feet high low. All four layers. Step up or cut. Double double. Twist, add a row. Add three rows. Three, two, put feet. Go. That's all four layers. We're just going to repeat those. Double. Woo. Twist and roll. Three, two, hey. Step it up. Woo. Double, slow. Roll. Twist. Roll. Woo. low high, right side, switch. Get nice and deep in that PA squat. Lean away from your punch. We got that really good walk away. We're gonna drag across the left corner. Two knees, jab cross. Two. Jab cross, hit that left corner. Woo! One more. From the top. As we climb into it. Switch. Jab cross. Woo! Hey. From the top, low. Woo! Switch. Jab cross. Demo at the beginning of this video. Woo! One more goes. Woo. Back kick. Eight. Yup. Four. Start from the top. Eight counts. Tap jack. Back kick. Boom. All right, adding on, third layer, two knees, four crosses, take it down. Hey, cross, four, three, two, go. Woo. Hey, from the top, one, two, tap back. Back kick, front kick. Hey, hey, really good. Two knees, four cross. Hey. From the top, march. Hey, back is three, two, knee up, two knees. Hey, go. Whoa. Back. Woo. Two, cross. Two knees. Hey. Now remember, if it's not that too complicated, just stick with the march three knee kick, okay? Two knees. One more. We got a clockwork for four. 9 o'clock. Four. Hey. Woo! Change to singles. Jab cross, jab cross. Direction. So we're at 12 o'clock and 9 o'clock on your clock. Left wing, 12 o'clock and 3. singles. Down and up. It's a lunge. Boom, 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 hey. right, left. Three, two, knee up. Three, two, knee up. Back. Y'all ready? Here we go. Pump it back.
Step up. Across. Step, step.
to the knees. Kick it. Kick, kick, kick. Pull up. From the top. Time to slow. We got two more just like that. Hey, 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 I know. We're gonna start with the basic crunch. In 4, 3, 2, crunch up. Squeeze.
I'm starting from the box.
Squeeze.
Show you how to flip a dime.
Squeeze it.
I got food.
Chin out the chest.
I'm better.
Your hands are not pulling on your head or your neck. They're just there for support.
So as long as I got it.
Alright. Get your weight place out.
I'm better.
Rotate right. Bring it home. Do it again. Rotate right. Ooh. Two more. Rotate. Yeah. Rotate. Alright, we got a single leg lift. Right leg. Lift. Lift. Woo! Keep that weight plate out. Yes. Scoop. Scoop. Four more. Alright, we got the loop pulses to the right. Pulse. 2. Release. There we go. We got 3. 2. Release. So hold that contraction. 3. 2. Release. Woo! So it's no inside that my friends from the top. Crunch. Squeeze, you got it. Hold that contraction. So use your abs to lift your chest. You got it. Muscle burns back. So when you get your six pack, get your weight place out. Scoop it up. Rotate left. Woo! Bring it home. 3 more. Rotate. Woo! 2 more. Rotate. Boom. Bring it home. Last one.
Show you how to flip a dime.
Scoop.
I got food.
I'm what? I'm better. 3 more.
I'll wake up.
2 more.
So as long
as I'm last one. Oblique crunch. Left side. 3, 2. Release. DJ, bring that bag. Oh, yeah. Booty go clap. There we go. Release it. Last one. From the top, heart center, go, squeeze. So we have to do it one more time on each side. Squeeze. Woo! Yeah. You got 2 more. 2. Last one. Get your weight plates out. Scoop it up. More right. Rotate right. Bring it home. 3 more. I've got food in my dining room. I'm better.
Woo!
Last one.
I wanna dance.
So but it's my desire, got my friends. Single leg lifts, lift it up. Woo! We got 8 total. Don't give up. If your abs are burning, that means you're doing it right. Woo! 100. Yeah. Ooh. Last one. We crunch. 3, 2, release. Woo! 3, 2, release. Make sure you hold that contraction. Hold. Release it. Last one. All right, crew. Start from the top. Last time. Left side. Crunch. Crunch.
Started from the bottom.
Crunch.
Show you how to flip it down.
So your abs are lifting your chest. I'm better. Yeah. Feel the burn. Muscle burns fat. Get your weight plates out. Take it up. Rotate left. Woo! DJ, bring that back. Oh, yeah. Booty go clap. Rotate. Yeah, do one more. Make it feel like left. Left side. 8.
I'm gonna start it from the box.
7.
I'll show you how to flip it down.
6.
I got food in my dining room.
5. 4 more. 4 more. Lift.
It's another day, another chance.
3.
I'll wake up. I'll
last 2. Down.
So as long as
last
I
one.
Pray,
oblique crunch. Left side. 3. 2. Release. it up. 3, 2, release. 2 more. 3, 2, release. Last one. 3, 2, release. Stretch it out. Excellent job on that workout, you guys. Now it is time to cool down and stretch. Your reward for all the hard work you just did. We got a lot of ab work, we got a lot of lower body work to build muscle, because we know muscle burns fat, right? So we're gonna start with the dancer's pose on the right, and lean forward, intensifying the stretch on the right quadricep. Hold, enjoy the stretches. And 4, 3, 2, get the foot out and over. Hold your balance. It's going to test your balance. So hold your hands here, here, wherever you need to for the best balance. There we go. That feels so good on the outer hip. All right, stand straight up. Hands behind the back. Forward fold. Right. Transition. Two sides.